Chuck, are you sure you're comfortable with Blair here?
I don't believe I have a choice, which is why I'm controlling the information.
Which, thus far, has been a bunch of monkey business.
I'm worried he's licking himself, his anxiety, that he's lonely.
Enough! Assuming this is a 50-minute session, I only have 18 minutes left to get my answers.
What is it you're searching for, Blair?
Nice try on the bait and switch, but I was a teenage bulimic, and my father came out when I was 15. This isn't my first analysis. What I need for you is to show me how you helped Chuck transform.
I told you, Blair, there is no one answer.
There isn't one, or you don't want to give it to me because you don't want me to fix Louis.
Are you saying that you want your fiancé to be more like Chuck?
No! More like the man Chuck's become. Like Louis used to be when Chuck was like Louis is now.
If you don't mind me saying so, you seem confused.
Only by Chuck's refusal to disclose. If he really is a good person, why doesn't he tell me how he got that way? Obviously, he hasn't really let go, or he would give me the information I need.
You mean let go of the intimacy between you?
You said it, not me, and you're the expert.
But I did let go of you, Blair.
Then prove it by telling me how.
I can't. But if you don't believe me, call on Harry Winston. The night of the Spectator launch, I left the engagement ring I bought you on the doorstep and walked away.
I have a cake tasting to attend.